JUHA, the mayor called. It's your turn to take our grain to be milled at the neighboring town. JUHA, the mayor continued. I must emphasize the major responsibility just placed on your shoulders, the town's donkeys. All 10 must return safe and sound. JUHA starts his mission, and being the responsible citizen, he decides to count the donkeys regularly. The first time doing so, JUHA can only tally 9. Panicking, JUHA jumps off his donkey and looks around for the missing animal. Returning to the caravan, JUHA recounts the donkeys and is pleased to sum up 10. Relieved, JUHA resumes his journey. Repeatedly, JUHA counts, discovers a missing donkey, and dismounts to search yet again. JUHA then reviews the drove and discovers that the missing donkey has returned. Eventually, a good Samaritan helps JUHA realize that whenever he performed a count, he would omit the donkey he was riding. JUHA laughs at himself and says, "Hardship comes when the negligent mind conceals the truth." JUHA is a fictional Middle Eastern folk character first appearing in the 9th century. The exact origins of JUHA are unknown. Some list the Arabian Peninsula as his origin, while others identify JUHA with Persian or Turkish ethnicity. His stories have been told and heard for over 12 centuries. The main personality he is historically associated with is the Greek storyteller Aesop, who preceded JUHA by 15 centuries. Aesop and his famous fables were the precursor to JUHA and his popular tales. Although similar in many ways, JUHA's stories and lessons were deeply entrenched with the cultural nuances of the Middle East, and especially characterized with the vernacular sense of humor. The JUHA personality itself then inspired many later folk characters in the Mediterranean, the Balkans, as well as Eastern Europe. JUHA's persona is that of the wise fool. He exhibits innocent comedic reaction and misplaced wit in day-to-day life situations, while conveying subtle behavioral lessons to listeners and in later iterations, readers of his stories. JUHA is a simple, middle-aged man of humility, down on his luck, but who eventually always sees the follies of his ways. At the conclusion of his adventures, he is his own self-critic and would consistently see the upside of any defeatist situation. JUHA as the fool was easily accepted by his audience. Any hesitations in welcoming his character were rapidly disarmed by his simplicity, innocence, and purity. Throughout history, JUHA's character was the perfect vehicle to grip audiences. He was charming, he was fallible. Even as an adult, JUHA was the child in each and every one of us. Consequently, JUHA was the ideal protagonist in his stories, by effectively being highly relatable. The method in which JUHA's tales were conveyed was also extremely powerful. From parent to child, or friend to friend, the delivery of these vital lessons came from a source of trust and intimacy, never from a stranger, and hence their impacts on the receiver were piercing and potent. As times changed, oral tradition turned to written form, and JUHA's stories themselves evolved to reflect the times. Donkeys became trucks, and sultans were substituted with politicians. The humanity and its complexity remained. Fundamentally, JUHA was a teacher of morality, values, self-awareness, and never taking yourself too seriously. And at the very core, behaved with the psyche of a childlike human being. Mostly, his audience were children in their formative years. Humans, at such a stage of their life, who didn't conceptually understand what morals, values, or propriety meant. Yet JUHA's lessons subliminally hit home and became vital ancillary teachings to the various lessons parents or teachers were attempting to instill. JUHA, as a prominent character in our daily zeitgeist, your days of relevance have passed. The oral tradition has gone extinct, and reading is diminishing with every new generation. Long lost is the storytelling of your escapades, and with it, unfortunately, the character-building lessons our children desperately need, now more than ever. Your teachings will always be priceless, while the situational laughs that brought us to tears on certain occasions will forever be missed. Hardship comes when the negligent mind conceals the truth. May our distracted modern minds rediscover the truth of your irreplaceable wisdom. Thank you.